here. So this is my desk. And we just picked it up today. This is the desk I ordered. And I will put a link down in the description box for you guys to check out. I did purchase it from Amazon. It was very hard to track down. They said they delivered it, and they never actually delivered it. So I had to go to the UPS store and pick it up. But anyways, we are going to attempt to put this together. Most of it anyways. And then we're going to put this piece and this piece together. And then haul it to the salon that way. And I think it's going to be a little easier. The box was quite tore up. So we're hoping all the pieces are there. And I will show you guys the progress. So... yay! Put together. Looks really nice. Still a lot more to go. Two big pieces are put together, and then this is the top. It's upside down right now. It will flip over, and then it screws in from the bottom up into it. So you can switch it out. If you want this on this side, or vice versa, you can switch it so you have it any way you want. So we're just partially putting it together now. Once it gets to the salon, we'll decide how it's going to be set up. Hi guys, so I just got a delivery in from Premier Nail Source, and I've been sitting patiently waiting for it. It's just a few things to get me started. I ordered some tips, some acrylic system, and primer, glue, things like that. So I'm gonna dig in and share with you. And if you hear anything in the background, it's my little one. She's playing. So, yeah. A ton of packing peanuts to deal with. Okay, so this I had ordered last time I placed an order. And this was about $4.95, I believe. And it is perfect for your like cuticle pushers and bits to put in your barbicide and disinfect. So I ordered another one because I left that one at school for another classmate. She actually just bought it from me, and I told her I would just order another one. So that is that. And I did order some barbicide. There we go. Nice big jug of that. That is why the box, I believe, weighed so much. I think it was like 13 pounds. Shipping was only like $2.95 though, so shipping is not that bad. Oh yes, I did order some cuticle oil, and they were buy one get one free. I can actually smell it. It smells really good. So let's get everything out of the box, and then I'll show you a little closer. And if you want to know how much everything costs, I will share that with you as well. I think I'm gonna have to get a bag to get rid of all these peanuts. Okay, so I got some manicure bowls. They're smaller than I thought they would be, but they were very cheap. Here are the tips that I ordered. I got 50 count of specific sizes, the ones that I seem to run out of the most. And I'm looking for the size. Oh, there it is, it's on the top. There's a 7. An 8 and a 6, which the 7s I seem to run out of the fastest. And here is a pack of them. There's 100 count, and that is a variety of sizes. Okay, moving on. This, I believe, is primer. Yes, this is NSI primer. And I ordered an NSI kit here. The deal they were having with this was buy the acrylics, get the monomer for free. I'm sorry, buy the powders, get the monomer for free. So the whole kit together was like $30, 30 something. I don't know if that's a good deal or not, because I'm not used to buying acrylic systems. So, but I've heard that their clear is really, really clear, and it's a good acrylic system. And the monomer is supposed to be really good. So I'm going to try that out, and hopefully I will like it. What else did I get? Got some lint-free wipes. I have bought these before from Sally's, this exact package, and it cost me like $7, which was crazy expensive. So those were a bit cheaper there. Oh, I got a blowout. Okay. So I got some plastic back pads, but it seems that the package is open on the bottom. I will probably contact them about that because I've lost a few and now they're not very sanitary. There is the other cuticle oil with the buy one, get one free. And these are only a dollar, these little plastic storage trays. They work really great for storing like dirty implements or clean implements. Like I would take one tray for clean and one tray for dirty, and I would put my dirty ones as I use them. I would go disinfect them, and once they were all clean, I'd put them in a clean tray, and that worked out really well while I was in school, so I just picked up another one of those. Okay, in this little baggie are some manicure sandy balls. What are they? Fizzy balls, sorry. And spa fizz. I got two different scents. I think I got a lavender and like a citrusy scent for manicures. And then I ordered some of the, are these NSI or are they a different brand? I'm not sure. But they're nail forms. They were a dollar for a 10 pack. So I got like five of them just to try them out and see if I liked them. I'm trying to get things that I can order and get to me in a decent amount of time and that are gonna work well for a variety of people, so. Okay, I got some acrylic brushes. These are Kalinske and they have a clear handle. I did order these before. They work very well. Okay, so I got four of them. What did I get? I think I got two. These have the sizes on here. Because I can't remember. I think I got a 12, a 10, and 2 8s. And I've ordered the 8 before, and it was a really, really good brush. I used it all through school. I liked it way better than my C&D brush that I got in my kit. This just works so much better. I even purchased an OPI brush, which I believe was a small 6, and I didn't like it, mainly because of the size, but it was like $30. These brushes range from, I think, 6 to 20. For the largest size, so pretty cost effective, I think. And I really enjoyed using that while I was in school. And then I just ordered a couple little baggies of these zebra sanding bands because they were out of the large pack. So I just got two little small packs. These were a dollar. So I just grabbed a couple of those just to have a few on hand to get me started. And then some brush on glue. These were buy one, get one free. Hopefully they work pretty well. I mean, glue is glue, right? I hope. We'll see. I mean, this is all going to be trial and error for me. Oh, yes. I also got towels. So I got, this is a 12-pack of just white Salon manicure towels. I don't think they're going to be like super luxury soft or anything, but they are going to get me started until I can afford to get something nicer. So I got those because I don't have any towels. And some table mats. These are the plastic back table mats. Then these little guys here I got to try out for manicures. These are some shea butter gloves and they were a dollar a piece. So I just grabbed a few to try to see how I liked them. If I like them, I will get some more, but those would be nice to add to a manicure. And I think that's it, guys. That's everything. I want to go over my little bill here. This was my total. Like I said, shipping was $2.95. If you have it shipped to a business, it's free, it says on the website. So I don't know what all that entails. In the time now, reminding ourselves. I will be packing that stuff up and taking it with me to the salon when I go, hopefully pretty soon. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this little video. I probably stick this in with my first salon vlog and show you my desk and everything. And I hope you guys really enjoy these videos. I'm starting to get used to the face thing, so I hope you guys like it. So that's all for this one. I will see you guys later. Bye.